Hey guys, welcome to my channel. This is Nicholas No H, and I'm here with another music reaction video. And today's gonna be a new band that I'm listening to. I asked my friend what type of groups I should check out if I liked OK Rock, and they listed a few groups and a few bands that I might want to check out and react to. And one of them was King New. I'm assuming the G is silent. And I know nothing about them. I'm assuming it's a band, a Japanese band. Don't know what style they do or anything, so I'm going into this completely blind, and I'm really anxious to find out what they sound like. So yeah, if any of you by any chance know anything about this group, and if you like them, please suggest other songs if you want me to check out more material. And yeah, other than that, let's just get straight to it. This is King New. Unfortunately, I didn't translate the title of the song, so we're gonna just check it out. And 3, 2, 1, go. Hold on. Didn't expect it to start that soft and his voice to sound like that, but I'm pleasantly surprised. I like how his vocals are layered, and then the instrumental piano slowly comes in with the drum pad. I like this vibe. It's like slightly upbeat, but it still sounds a little bit sad for some reason. So they have two vocals? Oh. It's like slightly jazzy too. I like how it's set up with them all in different areas of the different areas of the set. His vocals are really cool too. He brings a new flavor to the song. Yeah, I like this. My guitar shredding. How many people in this group? I thought it was like four, and then I see six or seven.
かりゃしないんだ腹の中それでも愛し愛され生きてゆくのが定めとして後悔ばかりの人生で取り返しのつかない過ちの一つや二つくらい誰にでもあるよねそんなもんかも運転するよ
I love the piano. I wish I could play piano so bad, but never worked out. Wow, that was an experience. I had no idea what to expect there. I love that. I like how all of them. Hold on. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, or 8. I don't know. But there's way more people in the group than I imagined. And sometimes it's hard to get, you know, you put a little, even with friends, you know, you kind of jam together. And sometimes it just doesn't work out. The sounds all cluttered. And sometimes too many things, you know, it can spoil the sound. But they made it all work somehow. I loved both the vocalists, the guy that started out and then the guy with the beard. They both had a little bit different style and it worked together. And it also surprised me how many views and this video had. I think it was, let me check, almost 400 million, which is crazy because I've never heard of them at all. But yeah, that was I'm really impressed on first listen. So yeah, if any of you guys like this group and you want me to check out more material from them, I definitely will. So just suggest some songs and I'll try my best to check them out as soon as possible. And yeah, that's it. And I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching. Peace out.